the middle of our great nation is a state which requires some explanation to east and west coasters who come up and ask you, is there anything of interest in the state of Nebraska? Whoa, what's here in Nebraska? Well, I'll tell ya. It's true we don't have mountains covered in snow, but we do have the world's biggest live chicken show. We're the makers of Spam, we invented Kool-Aid, and this is where the first Reuben sandwich was made. Whoa, right here in Nebraska. And there's more. Our insect, the honeybee, our bird, the meadowlark, the strobe light, our invention, works best in the dark. As governments go, we're a freak of nature, 'cause we have the only one house state legislature. Whoa, only in Nebraska. And there's more. On Arbor Day, when you plant a tree, remember that it started in Nebraska City. We were once called a desert, but that name didn't take, since we have the country's largest underground lake. Oh, right under Nebraska. And there's more. We have the world's largest forest, all planted by hand, and more miles of river than any state in the land. The College World Series calls Omaha home, and this is where the buffalo used to roam until we shot them right here in Nebraska. And there's more. We were the first state to finish our I-80 section, and the first to pit two women in a gubernatorial election. We invented 911 emergency communication, and we're the top producer of center pivot irrigation. Yeehaw! Right here in Nebraska. And there's more. Our woolly mammoth fossil is the largest ever found, and our monumental car hinge is bound to astound. We have a few museums that you could call odd, dedicated to fur trading, roller skates, and sod. Right here in Nebraska. And there's more. We built the world's largest porch swing, indoor desert and rainforest, and anyone who visits is sure to adore us. So pack up the kitties, the pets, and the wife, and see why Nebraska is called the good life.
Thank you.